Let's go down. It's Carter and Soppy side by side. Here we go. In turn number four, with one lap down, 17 to go, 18 scheduled. I believe we've got Kevin Dickey in the 42 car. One car, your leader right now. He'll bring him in tow. On the point, one down, 17 to go. On a turn four, here we go. Green flag, we are back to racing. Thank you. He controls the two position. Lennox in third, Vandenberg up high for the fourth spot, and Llewellyn back to the top. And turn one and two, he is actually on the fence. Oh, big trouble in turn two. Caution, yellow on the speed lap. Caution, lights are down. Carter out on top. 2x2 right behind him. Can he hang? Finishing fourth tonight, Carter Vandenberg, and that's 7V. Finishing third in car number 17 of Brandon Lennox. And finishing second in the 3T of Tyler Soppe. And making his way down to the Scotland County Speedway victory lane. And the Carters all one half, but a nice hand for Brayton Carter. Yeah,